Hello, my wonderful friends. Megas with you again today. And have you noticed, since the eclipse prophecy, the gap that is being created between good and evil? Have you maybe even yourself noticed that you are separating yourself from certain people, from certain activities? There is a chasm that is growing day by day, separating light from darkness, good from evil, love from hate. Every one of us has inside of us that God spark. And that's what I want to talk about today, that spirit that lives inside of you. And going inside of ourselves and reconnecting with that spirit, letting go of the lie and illusion and egoic self. Today we're on Asha Statement and Teaching 16. Everyone who is of the truth hears the truth. When man sins or thinks, speaks or acts in error, it is against his nature. For he comes from the good spirit, and he is made of good spirit, and he will return to good spirit. God put the good mind or divine spark in all his creatures, so it has a guide at all times. It's how the seed knows how to climb out of the ground and become a plant, how the planets stay their course, and how man will find his way home to Asha, truth. Living in truth is life without enemies. For evil, the lie and illusion is rendered nothing. So go, Ashavan, truth knower, in truth, and enjoy this wonderful life, knowing you are God's thought, living in God's idea, perfection. A change will take place when you realize that you come from good spirit and are made of good spirit, that divine spark, that Fravashi inside of you is God. When you vibrate that, when you become that, when you let go of the lie and illusion, the lower animal, and you start to work out of that place, you realize nothing is impossible for you. How will you know when you're born again, enlightened, awakened? Because you will see how you approach this life. When you realize you and God are one, then all of a sudden you have a new idea of what I can do, what I'm going to do, because nothing can stop me, because I am one with God. The God mind in truth is everything. All good, all life, all love, all peace, joy is available to us now. All you have to do is receive it. It's receiving the Christ mind. As we said, you and good spirit are one. You and your good are one. Receive it. Walk in that. You can so easily walk out of these cages that hold you bound. They're fake, they're lie, they're illusion. And that's what this meditation we're gonna do today is gonna focus on, is breaking us out of that cage that is holding you bound, where you realize you and God are one. Nothing is impossible for you. You can live and do and be anything you want. You are amazing. You are one with God. Please close your eyes and take long, deep breaths, relaxing every muscle in your body. Breathe in to a count of four. Inhale, one, two, three, four. Exhale, one. Feel the fresh air filling your lungs. visualize a beautiful, bright, white light. This is the divine spark. You are made in the image of God.
Breath of my breath, spirit of my 주신 컴퍼스 밤이 예술로 꾸며 나를